Number 3. Boeing 747 Dreamlifter. It was made to transport Boeing 787 components from suppliers in Italy and Japan, as well as US locations, to final assembly facilities in Washington and South Carolina. In 2007, the first Dreamlifter was put into operation. Today, there are 4 in the fleet. The Dreamlifter has the largest cargo hold in the world, measuring 65,000 cubic feet, and can carry 3 times as much as a 747-400F freighter. The maximum takeoff weight of the aircraft is 401 tons.